Okay.
Oh, yes, okay. Yes, indeed. This is the Rush Talk. My name is Miles Ramiti Apuli, and we are here up to, the, of course, 10 o'clock. We definitely, every day we are here. We are proudly brought to you by Kampala International University every day here on the Rush Talk. Come through and we talk a lot of stuff. First and foremost, I would want you to encourage you actually to go follow us on our Twitter and of course all our socials, including Facebook, that is Urban TV Uganda, as well as Twitter, which is of course Urban TV Uganda as well. For those of you watching us live on Facebook, we are streaming live. Definitely, you leave a comment, question. You know, chona chuyagadi, uinzo kuitita kao, banafe bali yaba tulabatu. Mbajukiza mbajukiza tuwela live ku Facebook, kasoge na ku social media za fe, za Urban TV, oja kubanga, osoro kubanga, tulaba, of course, Facebook, Uganda, as well as, of course, that's Urban TV Uganda. At the same time, osoro kubanga, of course, Twitter, our Twitter handle is Urban Television as well. Actually, follow me up as well. My Twitter handle is M Ramiti, you know, of course, for so many things happening here and there. Ninga mtuwa gambe kutu jaku tuwekati wako baka furu. First of all, your critique, analyst, mkuru, one Cox Chibadi, tumanyumulu nyinyo msajja ateri ya antama, watani kukukere bigambo vye, banga bibili, atuna mugamba, chyo msajja, vyevi, ntuwa bidai. First of all, abadde mu industry for quite a long time. He's DJed, he's done this and that, so we believe alimchife chitufu kubanga, but tuogirako aso kubanga abijayu uruni. So ngate, later on, President Watuka, Huntington Bujingo, ajakutunega, takona yetu venenga tutunulide, so nga, first and foremost, but naikuwa na mwenaba tuwa jemisizo kubanga mtulaba, UCC yefulumiza echida ganti, mumiezi mukaga ukufakati, esimu zona, ezili fake, ezili original, ezaji ingira mkwanga nga, tezibu usiwa buse, wakena zisalako. Kati kwesimu yo joina, soko ujikebi dola benti echa malako, wate malako. In fact, ukubi de simu yo, uja kunyiga *#06#, kasteta kuleti na nekulaga unknown ingo manya, wekawe demu. Kasteta kulaga, inabi elita, ebi kulaga elita simu yo, elita, of course, hardware, what is it called? Elita, component de simu yo, okay? Nebizi wandika, nekulaga ne namba yu eya simu yeye jukwa eya fulumi wako ngekole wa sonolicho njiga *#06#, oja kuba olaba simu yu baleji. Wekule tida aninoni ngomanyi simu kaput, kawedemu. Well, Kibedi, good to see my brother.
Oh, what a beautiful day that the Lord has made.
I'm telling you.
What a beautiful day that the Lord has made.
What a day the Lord has made.
Yes.
You look great, I like it, I like your shoes, I like your amen. You're my man.
It's been a while.
Chibuga
chirungi nyo tutambuza bulungi nyo economy trying sa economy
tugezesa
ne tusigala bakiriza.
Ne tutwale no ne
tusigala bakiriza. So the most important thing chiri ntimbu. Gobobere yongo ina challenge yona yene yobulamu bubu ensi wetu wetambula. Cholino kola chiri chimu. Nsoera nyo kuwa guidance kwa bantu abasinga obungi.
Yes,
na dalaba ino kukiriza. Baina nzikiriza zenja ulo kubelo msilamu katulichi. But as I'm seventh day, I always believe that God Almighty is the answer. Is the
absolutely,
Alpha and Omega.
Absolutely.
Sigala anga weku mila katuonda. Ichi singo kubela the biggest point that ever will break you through. Muchallenge zenzi. ENC yu na yuna yatavuse. Inkonomi mu Amerika, mu Bungereza, Japan, whatever, South Africa, India. It is crushing. People are dropping out of business. Russia and Ukraine crushed us. Hapa singo kubela mbimanyi. Bumbi uli ya mulo uza bakuwa beku wa saganya. Na hibi gei mazima. Chovola ba mafuta abamba kagula mtu walo. Autamu nezimba zikula kanana. Abamu sukali yeyo unge date. Musobula kulia kunyama. Those are challenges. Gumatulia kawunga nebi janja alu tuwa abisomede da. Tuwa li kusomero na male miaka mukaga. Nandia kawunga nebi janja alu kusande wukawe bachu usanga emwiri. Yee, kusawa college.
Ngamo yemulia.
Ya.
Kati ulewe uwebija obangari kumusanga.
Ena kusante. Chovola ba mtulia addicted to posho. Bofumbe mine katukuli kawunga.
I know.
We've been there, done that. Tuwali kusomele kufamu primary and tuwali mwiri. I was 4 or 5 years mwiri primary. I moved to mwiri primary, P6. My dad was transferred. Mukola, nevayo. My mom had to take me on. That's why at times when you get on your own, was on such jono. Mufere chichi.
Kumbe, I know you are
Kumbe, my mom is from that end. So I was in Hoima for...
Oh, Kaba Hoima?
Yes, Kaba Hoima.
Kazumiki?
1989.
Wow.
nibonya bayiro hoima kasomera hoima public
okaba public hoima
yes hoima
public bakura abanyabanya
hoima kandi na uneb niwe ya hayire nyowe nkatunga 4
wow
bank qualifying yo mwiri
I was going to go to the hospital.
They were cooperating. Cooperating.
Yes, cooperating, yes.
Yes, that is the way Yagamba way. Umana Raba at Ohara movies Tingaga. Yagamba Manogu again to Wanyina. I go back about boarding. That's why you see na cleanness younger, your Mutwe IQ younger, it is beyond the ordinary. Yes. Yes.
Top IQ. It's yes. Not this top. Kagamaya IQ, yes. It is ahead.
Yes, when a Musoga crosses with a minority means power.
Story. True story.
Hey, true story. Story. Yes.
There you go, Chimbedi Cox. So that's a little bit. I know people don't know a little bit of your background, but and I'm including myself. That's a nice one, bro.
I can even in case we have some time, shall we? I'll take you through.
When people see
how
you,
I grew up, how I came to be known, how I got to be known by so many people. If you don't know me, this is your day.
Absolutely.
Google. Yeah, Chimbedi Cox. They will give you the whole details.
The one and the only one.
The only one. Yes.
Yes, sir.
I've been there, done that. So when I speak by age of time. I speak based on experience. Jovola Nkugamba, Gwebowero, following, go on Facebook, go on and find Chimbedi Cox.
Yes.
Follow. There's another account, Chimbedi Cox Cox. There's one with a hood, with glasses. There's one with, like this, in the military, American snow, military wear. Just go and follow. You'll learn more. I'll give you more information.
Absolutely.
Free.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Yes. Thank you.
Well, we are here, of course, Mr. Chimbedi. You know, Chirungi nyumba desimanyi nti olimuno olwa Kabalega. That's why you're a strong man. Manyi Kabalega fought the rule of British, with the use of arrows and spears, British rule for the period of 9 years.
Yeah.
Na nga kubabo nsono echo wengkula nti na olimu obuchwezi mbade simanyi chamanyi. Okay, Chimbedi, interestingly, recently, wabade wo ebintu bingi. One, yaba comedian. Tugenda kugira ebintu bibiri. One, dress code, you know, walabye nga ministry yavu day of education ne wera enyambala embi something I think we should talk some time back now two ye mbera ya ba comedians ye beisa mu rwaliro enjogera ye bigambo kusengeka mu iyo evudde kumulamwa obuli obagamba bakolira babyagala okuwemula kunji okulumba tribes amadini you know, ne physical appearance y'omuntu, umuntu ajja kusa so and so is short, so and so is fat. So kati wesa nganti, obo liyao nabiyo biongedi okuba nti, in a way or the other, biono onye, art industry. Yuso kwa nacho uja kusangamba, komende nzabamu uruwa liru, baba weze wa mulimu kurumba here and there. Ulusi nechiva nti, gigs baba na nyingi, bako la Monday to Sunday, ni wesa nganti bako zi Monday to Sunday, na yenga ati, jokes tizichu usemu, okay? Must they perform on a daily? Oja kwe wuzanti beta gaka sent. Akisenti kwa kwa worth as it. So, what exactly is going on and what should be done?
Wow. This is a very beautiful thing. And now I want to speak. I think this is a disclaimer. Kwa nkosaka gamba kwa disclaim. Bingi ndo kuogera bili exclusive with the evidence. Kubi ndo bingi ndo kuogera. Chibedi abiogera with authority. Take this. Disclaimer. Whatever I'm going to talk. Avunana avunaneze. Not this TV. Wanga miogera with authority with evidence. One. Comedian in Uganda, there have been a very disappointment, especially in promoting Uganda. Two. The reason why they act like that, okuogera obscenity, okola ebintu ebivola, is because of the political situation. Abalala butasoma. Three. Abasinga obungi. Bali bakubi babutayimbwa. They were thugs.
Excuse me?
Nchidam. Aba singo obunji. Bali babi. Kubiyalo.
Mubiyalo biyawe uji wapeyo.
Kubiyalo bibajja. Ba director obaba organizer ba comedy ba nubo. Na bagenda ba scouting abantu bano. Te baba vetting. They are not educated. Bakulira mu family ezibadde mu ghetto. Biba antubo ulira baba gamba baba gezanga kubasomesanga baduka kubusomero. Ba pregnanti za abana banywedde njaga banywa omwenge bawemula because of the environment gye babakuliza. Bw'okulira mu ghetto, it doesn't mean you have to act stupid. Ekyo nkozeseza ekigambo disclaimer.
Exactly.
Bw'okulira mu ghetto, it doesn't mean that you act stupid. Bana Uganda mutunulira abaana bano nga bajja batambula naye temanyi gye bavudde. Bw'omwana bakulira mu ghetto, bamaama bano be mulaba, they have suffered a lot. Mama agenda n'akola n'ayuza engoye ku byalo.
True.
N'ayuza maka mukaaga. N'ayagala asomesa omwana. Omwana gw'asomesa nadda ku mwenge, nadda mufuuwe enjaga, mukunywa petroli, n'atambuza mbu agagagawala mangu. You know, this is the problem with Ugandans. They are not patient. Tebaga kuteeka mu bugumiikiriza. Ye bw'abeera ku kyalo ne yeegomba oli avuza akapikipiki, oli avuza akagaali, aguze emmotoka. You don't even know where people get the money. Kati abaana bano bazze batambulira mu mbeera bwe zityo, ne bagamba, how do we become rich? Ne batandika okubeera nga bamenya amayumba. Ekyo kiri ku record. Bagenda bamenya amayumba, osanga omwana ng'ayita mu ddirisa. You've seen on social media. Nga bakozesa omwana, nga nabagambyeko recently we had a clash where omwana omuto ow'emyaka esatu bamutambuza. But these are people from the ghetto. Bakwata omwana najja ne yeefuula ewaka n'akonkona n'agamba abuzi.
Yes.
Bw'ogulawo nga bayingira with machati nga bakalandika okutema nga bakugamba twagala ssente tuwe miliyoni tukole kini nga barepinga abaana bo. And this, the police is not doing anything.
Yes.
Police are telling us that this is a movie. This is a reality.
True.
Kati, bana abana bamula babajja mu comedy, they have a lot of hate. Because, first of all, bakuli demo ghetto. Two, echirala, balo was a content comes to negative preach. Defamation. Character assassination.
True.
Which is full of disrespect. Yajja n'akola ekintu nga tafayo, he doesn't care. Ate kinnenya bwe bano abafuula ba bosses of them. Ye olw'okuba is greedy, yava eri kabaale. Obulamu bwe bwonna nebw'omutunulira nebw'omuvetinga. Let me tell you something.
Yes, sir.
Bano abapromotinga ba comedian bano bemulaba mugenda nemulaba comedy. Oyo omuvubuka bamubaninga mu America 10 years on record.
Really?
Okijjukira oba 2018. Oyo n'abayimbi abalala ba comedian ba stand-up comedy baba baninga mu America. Prove eriyemu baagenda ne bayingira interview ku check in mu America ne bababuuza muze kukola ki ne baliyimba mbu bazze kutuwalinga. Yet they had come to perform nga tebalina work permit. I think you remember that.
Oh, yeah. 2018.
Ne baba baninga sijja basoma manya naye bemanyi. They know very well. Kyovola they cannot move. Kye baasalawo ne batandika ku exploitinga industry ya Uganda. Mu kifo ky'okutereeza abaana ne babagamba owaayi ono comedy tatunda. Abamerika mu America abakikola batandikira mu projects bakulide mu projects ye ghetto mu America. Bakuze nga babajaka ba mama baabwe balina hate balina drugs. This is what comes out. Kyovola stand up comedy wa America yagenda n'akyuka. We have comedians abafune sent people like Will Smith. However much yakola juzi era wamulaba era nga bwali babaddugavu obusiru bwabwe n'obutombaavu. Yagenda n'alwana ne munne. But he has been doing this comedy. Era olaba abaddugavu bwe bakikola.
Eddie Murphy.
Obalaba bo batandika okujja clean.
Yes.
Abamba, there are so many comedians akujjako abasinga obunyi mwe mutamanyi. Abo bazze nga boogera clean comedy.
Yes.
And it can sell. You can sell clean content. Naye obuzibu obuliwo balinda bajja ne batandika okujereka gwe bakuyitaawo ne batandika okuvoolavoola ne bakudimininga. You have a woman, olina abaana, olina abakutambulirako, erinnya olikoze olikuumye ne bajja bakujereka jeregaawo. Ekisooka
nekigwa.
Nekigwa. Basabirizi because they came from the poor family. They did not go to school. They don't have an additional point. Tebasoma. These are facts. Bwobabuuza mwasoma ki? Ne bwona ab'omu omulimu. Tasobola kukola mulimu mulala. Eyakola omulimu omulungi tayagala gukola tali patient. Agamba comedy mwa ssente kubanga bwatuuka n'ayogera oli. Gwe nalaga omugagga. Mugagga wuuyo. Sibanye mugagga wuuyo. Sebo vere ku ssente. N'akujerega jerega. Olw'okutya okw'abantu bambi obeera ne ssente n'otali ko bagusuulira ssente. Some people want to make a statement okulaga mbu either bayina ssente. And you should know something. Bacomedian abamu abakola bino. Abatambuza ebintu bino. Abasinga obungi n'abagambye babadde mu ghetto. Nchidamu. They have not gone to school. They have never studied. That's why they speak only one language, Luganda. Nga lwabuwemuzi, lwakuvuula, ng'ate otunula n'abazadde baabo ababakuza. Babakuza batya? Babakuziza mu mbeera bw'eti. Be baana bakulidde mu kisenge kimu. Taata we yali yeegatta ne maama we. They would listen to this. Your life gye babaddemu. Babatutte ku masomero ag'oku kyalo. Bakutta abaana at the age early. Babadde ne sex at the age below 10. These are the kind of guys you are seeing. Bwababuza what thing che mungu ungira kumugene musome makerere ya gulau, chambu go ya gulau, nakawa ya gulau. Bali wabantu wabakuze, katonda wakubwaga, takuwa demo kisa kusome saburu onji. Ofuna chance, ofuna kusend, because they are making money. No kama neo mani, let me strategize myself. However much I'm doing this comedy. That's why they never break through. Tebasura kufa Uganda, wabu Uganda. They, some artists, some of those people cannot perform in Lira. They cannot perform in Hoima. They cannot perform in Kabari. Because the only thing they do is Luganda humiliating all the time of Wilanga Bogera, that kind of rubbish and nonsense. And the UCC, I don't know why it doesn't block them. Uganda police, I don't know why they don't arrest them. Twalina Father Lukodo, RIP. Katona mumu ze mirebe. Yali mmente yada mchitibwe bakula mulimu chibali mba mseveni mbu bakula. Bakili ni ingabana wavubuka. Bako sente. Bago nane bakula. Neba claiming kama mbura gala sente. They're doing a lot of nothing. They would have got those people. Neba kuata abana abu. Bwe waba ina mental problem. Baba tuwale kutherope. Director are promoting a bintu wevi. Bana bafuka haba promoting a comedy. Bakuate. Haba lenzabu. Baba synthesizing. Baba tuwale to courses. But I'm going to call no vulgar comedy. No vulgar comedy. If you cannot do clean comedy, you should be stopped. Please, but call a board. When the association is out, 21 of COVID, and the way sent. But I'm going to call yes! But I'm going to call a never imba. Never imba only the former prime minister. The first COVID lockdown. Yeah? Wakana Rugunda, my big mentor from Soka College, Mwiri. Wakala nguna ni mamulima tutububi nyuba kumigani. It's my hobby for Mwiri. Na kukama Mwiri, Busawa College, they say lions in Africa, lions in Uganda. From Milton Obote, check. From Wakana Rugunda, check. Chirunda Chive Jinja, check. Andrew Mwenda, check. Utegede. Tuina wa ministers, haba wira ko, might have forgotten, but there are so many. Kati haba singo mungi wetu wa day, Mwiri, no wongo wayo, this is a printed production. Jola ba so gera bogezi ebitabo nabisoma ko sebo
njagala kusoka kujja if you mind Nicholas, can we have Kapali itwafunye ku Kapali nga ina byayogera then bujingo na itu mufune tubere tunjogera ko budukadika. Can we have that in a bit so that we come back with of course tuongelee mbozi ya fe ngatuna ni Cox Chiberi ali wano all the way from Kampala, Uganda, and of course tunyumirwa ngati bwe tuyiga mwami bujingo agenda tuga tako shortly after this.
Kusonge unandi rozeza, buli muntu ayagalize munne mirembe kubanga taka mutaka vumvu. Bible bwetu gamba byonna byebimu abasiramu sala lwaki babatabuka, abasiramu abalukolize banatabuka, abaseventh day banatabuka, abakatuliki banatabuka, abasodokiyo banatabuka n'abalala. Nenga bwe tubazanyako ne tubogerako. So kisimu bubi naye nga bakireke bakiveeko. Tude kuchidala ibintu bingi nyi bitambula wano bibagala okulaba biba biveeko ibintu ibintu byaba abantu badda abantu abali primitive bibayomba yomba mu mbere yobwetu edini zona nyingi tuzizanyako twadindi yatuzanyako twagamba yaba gundi yaba abagundi bana abasilamu atino si basilamu boka bana bayita batabulichi yaba tabulichi batabulichi basinzo kireta munyi kujanja waza nina ndisabi bakakane basinze businza Allah abawe mpera jibetaga bagende mujjana bave ku bintu byokunsi kati bano balaga chimba balaga Allah mbamulwanira nnyo anedda simu bubi naye bakakane bagumi babere ba bantu abulijjo bantu balamu kubanga ensi yetaga bantu balamu ensi yetaga ntalo okulwana funa tuli bantu ate at the end of the day buli muntu amanyi olunaku lwe balimusalira mugeeno ba muggulu kwegamba ebyo na mukama yatukwe kukumanya tumanyi naye naijali tubitegeera ne bakakane basale puresa batuleke tukole omulimu gwaffe nabo bakole ogwabwe ogw'okutubuulira enjiri n'okutuluŋŋamya so okubeera mu nsi eyagaza.
Okay. Well, there you go. Mukuru MC Kapali, you get the ebigambo byebyo. I'm glad to tell you, of course, as well. And Mr. Hanning Rubijingo is with us here. Tuwagala na yee atuli the other video. Mwami, wajidi mwami jiunga. Kukisa, I'm breaking her down. Agama nji, the problem is singo kwa ni mu Uganda, and especially ba community ba feba nubetula mbuna kuruwa liru. Aba singa ba kuzibuwa mu ghetto. Baba de babi, baba de mobiyaro, te basomye, ba ine mbele, chasizu kubembi. Katibuwa juruwa liru. They have nothing to lose. Onfuna bulungi nyo. Ni bwaje naga nti ngenda kola this and that. Alaba tikitamu. So in your opinion, nga president, what do you have to say? One, as a president, nechyo kubiri nga munakatemba nga comedian.
Yeah. Abana batulaba ya balamsiza, sorry for being late. Jam mulaba.
Naera wategedde obudde bukyali. Time management. Time.
I'm not saying I'm not condoning anyone to say bad words or vulgar stuff that I would never condone. I know you are a person, we are all condemned, not condone. Kakati, we are part of society, we grow in society, just like other people in Uganda, we are part of them, and we are the mirror of society. World over, si one of the kasiva tanse comedy, but chali chapter ni ba muzanya miaka bibi ya miya vlavega.
Yes.
And people have been there silent comedy when people know about their scene. So it's a genre of art that is part of society. Fate reflecting a society, fame mirror, guru amiti. Kwa ina teria jako, gira kunga scenes.
But must you attack me you when
say,
I come?
That's what I'm getting. That, because I came out as a president, because I was on one one big TV,
okay.
Actually in prime time, Mumauli there,
okay.
They hosted me. Okay. I apologize, first of all, before I even did anything. Because religion, politics, nature,
tribe,
a deen, maybe I'm very contentious. So in that sphere of life, I apologize, no one has a right to ridicule anyone's religion or tribe because the constitution protects all of us.
Yes.
That's what shit and belong wherever we want. Or Muslims, or atheists, the constitution protects all of us.
Yes.
So no rationing in Netonda for those things. Now yate, never extremism na yo. Because I've come here but attacked pastors, you've known about pastor what I did online, I've attacked them, Bawasa, Neva Tulimba, which are Baba centers around, with single out, come and point them out. So, Chetuka Gamanti, Obsidam, Jebuli, Dini, what do you mean, Kaminji? Now, Abakizaku Gamanti, Babumanino, now Babusango, Chetaku Gamma, Chetuka Vola. We want to respect the religion, but they should also understand our kind of job that we do. We don't do it. Extreme. It's just comparing two things in a funny way. Look at society and people.
But not with, with yes, a sensitive area like religion or tribe.
I've acted as an imam many times.
But you do not.
No. I've been
in any way.
They guide me. But you're posting up clips or two posting.
Yes.
Comments. I'm a slam badger. I'm very radical.
Yes.
Never gamba bujingo. But when you get about to quoting a Quran.
Yes,
was not bad. It is just a comparison.
How did you?
But you see, and then Sega we achieved Girako. Sega came out.
Sega why need to visible yango.
You see, Katibuto Girako Limut. Musen Gosimo Girako.
Because he's a politician. I mean, for him, it's okay. No, no, it is okay, but you're actually getting into. No, you see, bro, you see, the region, man.
I know.
Tribe.
Region, yeah, it's very cruel. Then I want to debate to show you that actually it's not too extreme. Much as it may be slightly offensive, but it's not extreme. So what are we saying? Nti, ba shaky ba fe, ba reverani ba fe, ba anibani, ba very reasonable. Because we don't come there to ridicule. We don't want people to kuvamu bisiramu kwa demo, you know. No.
I get
it.
Our
intent is to make people laugh at ordinary things that you may see. You may go in a mosque. You can never laugh in a mosque. But when you come out and Marietta talks about it, you are trying to minimize on the expense. You look at it at a different point of
the
You look at it at a different point of the
Cops here seem to have a different opinion. He says, because of thuggery, most of these guys, babi, bakuli demumbeira, mfu, tebasomie.
Not most of
them. He seemed to say that. That's why.
You see, our person, if you do so many, you see, at Cox, it's a business here. Nanga Julia. And I'm money the bank from a periphery, from the side.
Cox, what's your comment about?
To so
many.
A few years.
But is here,
majority of us are learned, we are graduates of university.
Cox, similar to agree with you. Cox, what do you take about
this thing? Which one? Ono kaige. Kansomese ono yakaja mu industry musinga emyaka musinga nena munsawo ulira nena munsawo minongera byogera nabagambe disclaimer njidamu ngosa disclaimer ngasagala kuvola muntu ngamwe kitibwa kye omwami nabade mu industry ate sagala muvola kwanga ye akola clean comedy simulabanga ko mu bintu byevola ekyo kimwa respect kuchacho naye sagala defendinge omwana musiwufu. Omwana bw'abeera omusiwufu, you discipline.
Yes.
So I wasn't to say wano kupima ani aweyinga. I'm not into a battle.
No.
Kubanga bwe nkola battle, nina abantu abantambulirako kuno, nina MK project bantunuulira, kyonjawa kikugamba, nina abantu abandaba, nina president wa Uganda andaba. Kubanga njogera n'authority. Ulira, njayogera, abadayogera mbale njogera. Nakugambya abavuka ba comedy bonna either bayina ekikyamu ku mutwe. Now I was quiet. Kati tuli mu therapy. Agambye kula kya interrupting. You would listen. Abadayogera ngasi.
Yes.
Be a diplomat. President wa Uganda andaba. I'm a senior mobilizer for NRM party. Attached to the secretariat. Njaga kusala kuchino. Niko MK project. Ya 2026 bino byogeddeko bwogezi sibye bituleze
akulaga obuzito bwaye akulaga obuzito okirize akulaga bwazitowa
bano beyi abatebi badirwa uvola batwali wali kulonchi ya gundi era wasanga ngabamu be kukuniza mu kitie ekyo kitaba yabatali nabadde njogera saka kogera manya because when you get a manya mba nkuta saka genda personal oba personalities respect jempa nabagambi ba comedian abasinga 95% bakulide mu ghetto, they are not educated. Babu kila baga obukagu bwamangu.
All creative.
Bazze batambula bwe batyo. Tebalina creativity. Tebakola ku script, bajja ne babuka mu bwosi. That's why they can insult anything. They can speak all the rubbish. Ne waliwo abali clean, the 5% they are there. Ilo balaba abali 5% they break through. They are hired in Tanzania. They are hired in Kenya. They go to Rwanda. They go to UNA. Some of them. Now, babi na mubi febi nja ugoloza tebali nga bali. And they are living better than the banabogele vyo buwemu. When you look at success, when you look at breaking through, when you look at delivering, even identifying yourself as a Ugandan comedian standard, chiba chirala. Wechitegera?
Yes, yes.
Tuchogera chiba chirala. Bine vintu vya nchogera mbiogera mbiteka kwa vintu proof ya vyo mbirina kwa attending na kwa evidence. Kuluachi mbade mu system kumare vibangu.
Oh, you've had them for a long time.
50 years, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, you are?
Yes.
From a distance.
Wow.
Yes.
Yeah.
You
need respect.
I need respect.
You need he's a legend. You gotta respect that, bro.
No.
Intellectual debate.
Omwana wa Musa Bode, sibanyi ba training mu kisigi. Nja mutira mu ringi. Sagala college. Tugende mpola.
So you're from Musa Bode. Okay, okay.
Ngezaako bambi, ngezaako kwewala. Oko sa language eri eri. Omanyi when you go to the ghetto, you speak like a ghetto guy.
Okay.
But we're in Urban TV Breeze. This is a brand.
Yes, sir.
Tubere ko fair. Singa ngeze mu TV zeza laisi. Nali yogedde byekisiru.
Yes,
njagala tubeere wano nga tuwogera nga twewa respect. Nkiddamu omwami ono njagala mpe respect nga bwe yagwedde n'amala. That's how things go. Asirike awulirize. Soma. Okusoma kubeera. Kati mbadde nkyayogera ku comedian. Basinga obungi ne bw'okola research, genda ononyereze obuuze how many comedians are successful. And when you weigh them, success begins with education. Begins with even their job. Begins on motivation. Goes with what they have done for the community. Goes to the inspirational position. How many of them you can identify them and say this man, his job is worth to represent Uganda. We are Ugandans. Back to Ukanikse never again never hiring Omona Kenya Japa for being. Why? Because they are weak.
No.
Listen, because they are weak. By the Uganda ba complain is about the campaign. They are saying we are done. People are not respecting us. Nigerians should stop coming. Complaints should stop coming. We have the material, we have the source. Do you know why they are intimidated? Because even their positions in the industry are with production, very weak. They don't have the money. Bali bade ba saving a sene nibakola ebirungi badda mu mwenge kuyagala bakazi kukwana kwagala bakabantu. This is what they do. Njakujayo time bomb. Bino byogera mbinako proof. Nonya aye ba comedian obasanze benda bali mbo kwanjula bakola bichiba kula bye kiyaye. Byo naba bikoze because they want to find life so fast. Be failures. Now with their stance of comedy, baje ne bakuvula nacho ogedde ne kibagamba. Teba cha ina mpisa. Ababa kuza. Omanyibu wapato inaampisa. Baninya baza debo.
Yeah.
Baga ini baga mwano yuawa. Chita we yaani. Mama we yaani. Yasomachi. Edda bawala baga inango kuwasa. Ngomola baku kama na imu wana mwalo. Lesu omusajja yes. Omumanyi mbu yes. Uwawe ba mzala wa. Afa mfamili chi. Mutu letele kwe kuchala. Bujamu kuchala. They identify you ni baku screening. Ni baku vetting. Abazadde baba tuno baba ankobo ne bagamba nyo msajja ono alabika wakitiibwa babuuza azali ba family ki ye bwozaala how they say kilani abagana wenga binoza noza wenga bya dekola ne bagamba ausanga ufunya wangabi bagamba nonyereza omusajja oyo yava mu kikaaki banna yo msajja kutwagala tata yakuteeka mu sent yakusomese mwiri yakuma vinze mwiri nogena ku makerere oli works to kuvuna omwana wa minister ki kulashe zitufuna. Nosangu mwana w'omuwala afunye omuvubuka afuna boda boda just because amugambye asubulijambo soma na mutwala kumulimu natamujjake 15 omuwala na abere excited mu myaka emito nali okagamo najja kumba oula byenkugamba buli bien drivinga bigenda ku kintu kimu uliriza kanti demono nakugambye abavubuka abakola comedy te basoma nkiddamu 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 let me summarize kali bobo yagala what time abavubuka abakola comedy wa Uganda stand up 95% te basoma basomedde mu ghetto bamama babade bafumba kasoli ne babageza ku basomesa ne baganuge na masomero banywe njaga banyoma. No, we are fighting the image of Uganda.
No, no,
no, it's the system. No, I go bold.
No, no,
I go bold. I go bold. Ono mtende mulevo ye bakole ebintu bakole ebintu ofenyu gwe nina record yo njite njite omusajjo ne yakenda kubakaza abawere obukaga mamenye. Mukazi wa more respect.
That's being personal though.
Anti jagala muga. Tantantula. Oh no, akava ringa gundi ya association ye. Mugamba. Mugambi, naso so ngamye. Na lina ko nagambye nja, nagambye msaji ono akola clinic comedy.
Yes, you did.
But he has that.
Yes.
Bakola that way. Simogera. Nange ni that way.
Yes.
Sizola mogera. Kanti tegeza ati. More respect. Aina maka. Mchana wase bwandaba. Mchana bwandaba nenjogera bya majja kunoba. Bwano baba nenyani. Bajja kutandika kunze. Ekyo kiri person tuchize baba. Nziramu. Ba comedian mu Uganda kidamu. Comedian yana aveyo amvunana. Bwano ba comedian kubulia. Do you know the reason?
Just 1 minute we go to you.
Ba comedian.
1 minute.
Balira ba comedian bagenda mu America na gamme 2018. Ne baba banning. Sike na bogera manya bemanyi emyaka 10. Kwali kono omuyimbi. Oweri nyawa. Baba banning. Yali challenge ya. Lina ko ajabyogera gwe president ojatubulira myaka 10. Tugenze ntujja. Comedian agenze na avolo omusiramu. Anonya numbers. Atuka wali manonya excitement. avoid no bantu abe din. We are a Christian, a respected God community. Uganda respecting omukatuliki, yogera omutse omulokole omprotestanti omutholo. Obo na tuli omuntu omuntu sinza katonda.
Okay, mama, let me
give you
more. Yeah, thank you very much. I want the president to come through. Yes.
This is the problem with our industry, or with Uganda. We have such people, self-made critics, across music, across comedy, across everything.
What do you mean self-made?
That's self-made. You see, what they want, ngaba gamba ina irola manti aliku simu, era kutene simu, ayagala vede foreign, aliku following, yeah? That internet false followership and everything. And because he talks, he says he wants to abuse, like he's claiming, simanyi, ni mwenzi, he wants to threaten things, that you can tell him to just, I've been married 17 years.
So you
can't say you are the biggest journalist that you want to leak news that has never happened in all newspapers. You know me, where is this scandal? Which we never do. And these are the people we are fighting in the industry who try to position themselves to our media and say, MK, Simanye, president, and that, which is. So these are the guys who.
Maybe he does. Maybe
yeah. And you see, this is what they do. Because they want to get, they don't have jobs, most of them. Ask him what he does during the, what is his, So what they do is they position themselves to shout, hey, numbers and everything. And they kill the industry. So what we're saying, comedians, you know, we have come from, voila. You see, our industry
come from far.
Industry are dedicated for anywhere creatively on the national budget. We are not there, we are refugees, yeah. But out of that, we do try to mentor ourselves, position ourselves. What if you are Kenya, the government of Kenya supports their industry huge, they put billions every day. As they don't, never gamma to be down next year, I'm sure you'll try to explain
exactly. Yes, true.
But because so when people come, fetatrina entry point and exit, everyone turning up at me, to Zanisanim Navafu, Mufidi Munola and Tulis Somolango, Bichibich Buzania. We are the only people who can do that. So, what about our challenge? Quite a few institutions.
Yes.
Zigera kubangula bantu go jangu bijangu. But we have come from fire ban olaba improvement ever deo. But olaba kukukumula kuali 5 years ago. Anyone who used to step on stage, ngatani kina kukumula, almost all bars, we fought. Etabu olaba kukumula kugenze kukiende. Of course, muwira mwabulu mulu. Kwa muwira mwabapia wajia. Atika tuina social media. Uliya kwa tasimye maso. Unateka ule record na posting. Gotuina ugena mga nada. Watu kila yunga kagenze viral. Babi chivi na wagamba. Whoa. So, but we have come. Bonavana okwemula bagenze bakolachi, but toning it down. Secretarian attacks have come down. But while all time mugabi comedian, why you need a tani kira tatata, but they have all come down.
Yes.
And to Olaba, into envio, Nakuri, Akachi, Akavumido Slam. I call Mariachi, Nangamha, Broka, I say, older than I, but to a tonzi, and then England and a tonda. Then I try to explain, I come here to explain and show. Yeah, like he says, many of us are educated, not 5%. Very many of us, we are engineers, doctors, many that he doesn't know. Huge, you know, and success is not measured about the numbers you have. No, many of us are very, very successful. Very, very. You know, we are gamma deep. I can show you my bank balance now, and then you'll know where we're saying. Off air.
On a gala kufa.
No, off air. I can't. You see
what I'm saying? Should I interject?
Ah, I listen.
Oh, my name is respect.
I listen to you.
The chance is njagala azina mazina again chima. Nchima wena damu endala. Katia mchilo mkuona. Uli na njagala. Umanizi na mgambi chini. Chiri musinge miaka. Mochi tiwa. Mvubuka. Agamba. Bwede wa machira. Alila ko. Amazina genchima wawaga yingidi. Aga ingi renga manyo mchila kuja mkuona. Tagutia. Maliliza umosa. Nde mwade taima maliliza
mdu. So kakati chengeza kugamba. Nti Faba Singer, if you know us, I've been in the industry 10 years. I last graduated 15 years ago.
Okay.
Like you said, I've gone through everything. In the mentorship before he comes, I've seen every comedian come. I was there when all of them were starting, about stand-up comedians. And we have come from far. We need to be celebrated. It's not doom and gloom, like he says. Yeah? Of course, everywhere, look at our politicians. There's still billions every day. Do we kill them? Do we imprison them? But they're part of us, but we still move on. They're part of our system. So, but we try to move Katugamba here. Tita Tugamba to a Murova to Vumira, to be Vumi, that to be a gala. Then we have Jawa Kazunga Gamba, to Jeran, Jessica, and Nato, and Rachana Sokideko, Queto, and Nedabu Motoya Vodidua. The Kanese Janagam, how then do we now try to strategize to move
how do
forward.
How do we move forward?
The move okay. forward is try to tell them. We meet ourselves. Go to Gamba. Go manji utsanga. Bakomedia niti muhanji. Dina ye Salvador. Baane tukwata Ghana. Bakapala uwamanyi. They're not easy people. Go Gamba. It's part of society. And leading them is not easy as well. But you try to be the no government because it's here. Siku veri kuwako. What they want, they contribute a lot to this nation in terms of bringing stress, relieving stress. And minimum taxes, we pay. The taxes I pay, whatever you are, I'm actually not balanced to pay my income tax. I can't pay everything. But whatever we talk, they're responsible things that we do. Now together, it's cutting. Now, for about one. Now they say, whatever the country would you go, ah, you're going to do that. You're going to go, how you don't call me here to explain myself. How do you do it? It's rare. When there's something small that happens, then I come and defend. Now I know you're talking about to call it. To Gambia, now you're talking.
You sabo mpeko chai wangu, chai wangu mumpi.
But what to Gambia? Nti tuagale bintu ambre. Fine, chiba deo. Tetuagale chiveo. Ira tu chivu midi. Now to Gambia, tu chiza tu tia. Tu encouraging tu tia bana. Because ina wogambia. Tosa la Gambia chudia na yingu comedy asoma. Tuo ina yo just station. Tuo ni sigwe katonda. Kati na yewe abazi. Over Kunzotia, over Tegesotia, Wakore Soyat, Omu Jemucha Monsobi. That is what we should be looking at as a nation, as critics that are self made. If you're self made and you critique, don't criticize always. Critique. Gamba Kali, Vazzeva, Nachavakoze, Mariachia Vawa, Yariakola, Chiazina, Nekatia Tusewa, Ainaka Yumbake, Avuga Benzi, I never want to buy inspiring. Ne Akoze of Cham. Yeah, to choose the Mariach to Chidam, I have done a tonda.
Okay. Can I get in, please?
So, okay.
Are we going to a commercial break?
No, you have 2 minutes. We have no much. 2 minutes, yeah. If someone says, then we go out.
Sir, I'm going to call it to be a damage in control. No damage control. No damage control. Don't talk.
No.
Talk about the damage control now. Then you what is there. Good leader. Bano, back on the chin to Chabanga, back on the Ugandans. Ugandans, wake up. Wake up. Say no to that comedy, period.
That is true.
Say no to that comedy. Ono vya nyi mamba ino kusende ba inachi. Kati omusa umuganda sadaso mundu. Nafu nobo gaga. Ocheke, na hitu mtuwa alembu ya koze clean money?
No.
Tukirize mbano bako lechi nitu chawe ne basiru waza. Ante basiru waza basa javaso babali bo government.
Nanenya dava nda wako watakwe mke project ya mwa wako media ni bano bajiwa kolechi nitu chino.
Bani.
You should have vetted them. Aoganiza nena mune nyanze kachibedi na mune nyanga kachibedi. Exclusive disclaimer ngazi. Ya kuwa nda wako media na wale ita.
Bani.
Aba, onuwa gamba mwenyini azavu laba ntu banji. Kwa kwa mke project yali wali wasi. Bamu goba. Didn't you know? He was bounced.
By who?
Toto wali yoba wali watuja. Yali bounced. Nae mna vya njogira. Lwa kwa mawatu wazo mte mwajia. Ateba na vama uri ya vamu. Wali wa TV ya ZDT inga. Singa wale techi nturunga wa chivi. Ezo video nzirina. Genda ufulunge chibedi koks, chibedi koks, koks. Ndia ziteka yo. Ula venga bamu bouncing wa mfurubia. Bamu bouncing wa kuracha kwa zeji. Why did they boo him? Akozi ensobi yetemu azemu yakola nga wavola
yetondira
inako yavola committee ba members government ya Uganda chino chengeza ko bagamba bano chabata tegera start promote Uganda ne image ya moyo
okay
oze ku mukoro first son we bakuyise do something sensible tuina abantu ba representative banja ku ambassador ba ni ba ni bonabo bali they are coming in to be together to celebrate the birthday please. Bela clinic na munyumba ugamba waje umraho urusi yeri mukasasiro siri nansana I'm having people of sense ojuyo gere bintebika weba batebase soke uto that bulicho uyo gere abaina kuseka tebase seka is okay there's good comedy ngatebase se which is okay but so muvubuka aja ateseke bibye nabagami banywe njaka banywe mwenge basura tebeba se baina fatigue baina stress na okwata comedy comedy ndwa agenda mukola comedy ego sawa nya oba mukaga I know kudde wakaye basi akwanya omuwala amutwadde mbala zino banyedde omwenge banyusa sawa 10 agamba mchala kwenja kudda akomyewe waka ye basa ino mulimu gwa sawa 7 what you expect oja we no you distress omwenge kukuliko ebyo kuwanika byakulemye so ota ota tibebera ki uwe mula o picking a interest oli mu bantu abatabizye taga.
As you summarize this,
so
how do you summarize?
President, only president. President, bantu watuwale mu rehab. Take them. But watuwale mu rehab. People are going to die.
So you don't agree? People need rehab?
No.
Okay.
No comedian needs
rehabilitation.
Maybe musicians.
Wakula wakshop.
Comedians.
Wakula wakshop.
Yes.
Wakula wakshop. Wakula wakshop. Wakula wakshop. Wakula wakshop. Wakula wakshop.
Okay, is part of your crew, and is supported by the government.
To be on record, I've never received any government money and actually don't support government because they have messed up this nation. That they know on record. I've never received any
money. Opinion.
On national TV, in my opinion.
Yes.
This on national TV, I've never received anyone's money and I
would
never,
you say you did?
And I don't support them.
But in case you did.
He knows. I've never.
Okay.
I've never on record.
But you've seen, you've seen,
no, you see, Taibo is my friend.
Okay.
I started with these guys in Makere. All of them. Chiriwa Chonka is my friend. Bona bona.
I really need to go. We have to go.
I'm a politician.
Guys, we'll get back sometime.